Ellie, you could tell the chief I'm getting very close to Rex now.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Frank?
Yeah, I'm looking after the evidence locker for Ellie. So, you like Rex, do you?
No, I mean that I'm getting close to arresting him. I found out where his gang's going to be tonight.
Where's that?
Construction yard near Paradise Sands.
I know the foreman there, Albert Spindlerooter. He rebuilt my house after I blew up my house when I tried redecorating my house. Did you know you shouldn't rewire bathtubs?
Yeah. Anyway, I'm replacing one of Rex's guys on a job there. Tell Ellie for me.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
Are you sure you turned the power off?
Yeah. The light went red on the fuse box. Oh, by the way, my doctor told me I was colorblind this morning.
Are you stupid? Somebody, get him to the chopper. I mean, hospital. Now who's going to cover his shift?
Not me.
No way.
I've got plans. Nope.
No way.
How about me?
You are plumbing a water main, not saving the world, Damkov. Fine. You need a uniform. You, give him your clothes, your helmet, and your hammer.
No, it's okay. I'll find another one.
Hey, you'll need to move that barrel. Push it over by that cone and stuff.
I gotta figure out who my contact is in this place.
I can't wait to have a cup of joe.
Hurry and get through the door. Don't you have a crowbar? Listen, fix that fuse box. I don't need any more collateral damage.
That you, Jimmy? I got a message from Rex. He wants you to get a crane from this place. Gotta go!
Well, that was to the point.
My back is hurting from carrying around bricks all day.
Have you been lifting from the knees?
No, from the construction site.
Don't worry about smashing the crane. It's expendable.
Thank you.
for coffee. Half an hour until the next coffin race.
Oh, that gate needs repairing. Did you not hear it jingle all the way?
I don't know what they're talking about. Using a pneumatic drill all my life hasn't affected me at all.
That steamroller was fun, but have you got something a bit bigger I can drive? Like a crane?
Trust you with a crane? You look like a girly man.
Thanks.
Show me that you're a real construction worker. Fix the hoist controls over there. I think some other girly man left the parts in that pool.
How's the project going?
Well, the first floor has gone great, but the second floor? That's another story.
You've got a drill. Can't you remember how to use it? I have total recall of my training.
Ha ha ha.